Travel basic, guys. Don't travel with a heavy bag, travel light. And I don't just mean your physical bag. You also need to free up some headspace as well. Be like a sponge. I'm saying all this because when you're out there, you're going to experience so much that you've never seen before, and all of it probably won't make any sense to you if you're already full of yourself. This once, while couchsurfing in Peru with Nancy's family, we were making pasta sauce and she asked me to remove the seeds of the tomatoes because those were cancer-causing agents. While in Mexico, I was asked to peel the tomatoes because those were sprayed with pesticides. And in India, we eat the whole tomato. There's so much discourse on just how to eat a tomato and it's wonderful. So some places with seeds, some without the peel, and in some you eat the whole fruit. And guess what? Everyone's correct. But you can only see this if you go with an open mind. You can't hold on to those preconceived notions about anyone, because some of my best interactions have come with the street artists and vendors. That open-mindedness needs to apply to people as well. So all I'm saying is start with a light bag and come back with a filled one. Absorb and bring back all those experiences with you. Be the dry sponge. Hola, yo me llamo Paco y soy de la India. See you next week for another story, and please do share your travel experience in comments below. Ciao.